that lane right there. Right up here, right up here. There he is. There he is.
Talking to Michael Lee and his dad, Big Mike, one thing they are extremely proud of, for good reason, is the family farm.
The Lee Farm is where I grew up. My grandfather bought this property, I don't even know how long ago, before I was even a thought. Just the place I grew up, learning how to work and hunt and fish.
When I first started hunting here many, many, many years ago, you could literally hunt all year long and hope to see three or four deer. You know, killing a deer was just unheard of. And, that was probably 20, 25 years ago. But over time, you know, we put a lot of effort in growing the deer population. Habitats changed. And we went basically from a quail hunting area to a deer and turkey hunting area now. So it's just a little different than what it used to be.
With all the turkeys he's been seeing around the farm, you better believe Big Mike's looking forward to opening day. But he's gonna do things a little bit different this year. He's trying to get them up close and personal.
Turkey hunting is turkey hunting, you know, and I was contemplating bow hunting. And I said, well, I'm gonna get the 410 out. I got that out, started doing a little research on what's involved in killing a turkey with a 410. You know, didn't hear a lot about it. It's a really unique challenge because you gotta get him in your lap to shoot him with that 410. So I like that right there.
Hey, turkey, stick your head up. That didn't take long with my 410. That's just too neat, just absolutely too neat. I mean, I'm 5 yards from that bird, and he never acknowledged the fact that I existed. Ain't no bad bird now. Got some pretty good spurs on that joker. Got a nice beard. Heavy bird. Let's take that to the house.
It takes a lot for me to hear a bird drumming, but I could hear that one because he was close.
Backwoods Life is brought to you by these quality companies: Antler King, Bigger Bucks, Healthier Deer, Muzzy Broadheads, Bad to the Bone, Hawk Sport Optics, bringing new focus to your world, Quality Archery Designs, Focus on the Shot, We'll Take Care of the Rest, Ozonics, Scent Control That Works, HuntForce.com, Find Your Game, Ghost Blind, Total Concealment in Any Environment, Lethal Human Scent Elimination, Be Certain, Be Lethal, Hunter Safety System, dedicated to saving hunters' lives. Bill Jordan's Realtree, family, friends, and the outdoors. Game Plan Gear, advanced hunting systems, Black Eagle Arrows, superior carbon technology. Knockout Lighted Knocks, finally a frustration-free lighted knock. Mammoth Coolers, the best cooler since the Ice Age. By Spot Hog, See Easy Reflective Outdoor Products, Steady Stock, and by these great companies.
another Ozonics aha moment.
My Ozonics aha moment was fall of 2012. The trap line 9-buck is straight downwind. He tests the wind, but walks straight through. This never happens. Now, fast forward 1 year, it's the same buck. He's much bigger, and he's coming my way. But these does are in my thermals. Thanks to Ozonics, they never smell me. They exit, and I arrow him at just 5 yards.
Tell us your aha moment at ozonicshunting.com.
This segment of Backwoods Life is brought to you by Cranky Hunting Gear. It's time to climb.
Got the decoy here, got another decoy there. I'm gonna fit in this clover. I mean, it's just absolutely gorgeous out of the king clover. Turkeys love it. They're wearing it out. We're gonna see what happens. Talking about.
That's it right there. 410. Done.
God, I'm not a man. All right, that's. He got kind of an old spindly beard, but I mean, he's got some good length to it. He's got a default on one of his spurs right there. It's just daggone gone. Oh, little short stubby one. But that joker knowing, he put on a show for me and Bobby.
Big Mike's been knocking him down left and right, but I think Michael's getting a little bit jealous.
Mike Lee, for those of y'all don't know, is my dad. And this man hunts turkeys like they owe him money. Like, big time. Like the IRS when they want their check. So he knows what they're doing. We're on our own farm. We've hunted these spots for years. We know where the turkeys go. And that's half the battle. Or most of the battle. Or all the battle. Regardless, we're in a good spot. We're gonna see what happens after that. Got us a gobbler down right here.
<Good job. laughs> I knew you could do it. I didn't know it'd take you that long ago.
I'm gonna tell y'all something right now. You see this hawk turkey scope right here?
That is a bad dude. You put the plus on it, you pull the trigger. And this is what happens.
It was what, 25, 26 yards. Of course the Mossberg didn't have no problem with that. But
a good bird.
Heck of a beard on him. Big old fat rope. His face got eat up with some number 4, 5, 6s, and 7s. But look at that digger. Big old thick rope. He's at least probably around 10 inches or so. But just a big old healthy fat beard. It's pretty good spurs on him. They're an inch or so. That was a little bit longer. Great hunt. That was a great hunt. Always a great hunt, especially when I can hunt with my dad.
Because we do kill some stuff from time to time. Golly. I'm going to let you carry him back to the truck for me, all right? Thank you.
I'll let you go get the truck.
Oh, my bad.
You know, the Lee family takes a lot of pride in that home farm for good reason. And here in this great nation we call the United States, we all need to start taking a lot of pride in our home dirt. And one company we've been working with for a long time, Quality Archery Designs, they proudly make all their products right here in the USA. You know, we have a lot of people comment and talk to us on Facebook and stuff about wanting to find quality products made right here in the United States. Quality Archery Designs is one of them. Made completely right here in the old US. Quality product, been using them for a long time. Check them out.
Backwoods Life is also brought to you by Campbell Cameras. Order your camera today and start enjoying the sport of filming hunts. Buck Bomb blows away traditional scents and attractants. Mojo Motion Decoys, join the revolution. Halo Rangefinders, never compromise, never miss. The new BC Nano Cameras by Wild Game Innovations, take command of your season. The new BC Hex Deer Feeder sets up in approximately 5 minutes by Wild Game Innovations.
There's no compromising performance when it comes to choosing optics.
They have to be durable and dependable, clear and bright. There are no second takes when the time comes to take the shot.
You need a brand you can trust that performs every time, no matter the conditions. That's why when we choose optics, we choose Hawk Sport Optics.
Hawk Sport Optics.
Bringing new focus to your world.
This is your chance at a buck of a lifetime. Bug Ventures and Hunt Force is giving away an all-expenses-paid hunt at one of our premier ranches in northwest Oklahoma. Hunt Force is a need-to-have tool that will help forecast stand productivity and will help put you in the hot seat every time you hit the woods. When you sign up for a paid subscription with Hunt Force, you are entered to win the shot of a lifetime and come hunting with us, the Bug Ventures and Hunt Force crew. The bucks are already showing up on our cameras and are already showing their patterns. Go to huntforce.com and hopefully we will see you in November.
I was in Saskatchewan, Canada, bear hunting on the ground with
we
nothing but my bow.
We booked it down and watched him come on the gravel bar from 100 yards.
Come back to full draw and let that muzzy trocar go to work.
That is my.
That was my.
And,
my,
and that was my crazy moment.
The King of Deer Nutrition and the King of Deer Management have teamed up to offer three new products from Antler King to attract, grow, and hold deer on your property. The Kiskies are happy with the results. We know you will be too.
This segment of Backwoods Life is brought to you by Shiver Carts, your authorized Easy Go and Bad Boy dealer in Tifton and Valdosta, Georgia.
Using Hunt Force on the farm here has been an extremely valuable tool. Just we run a lot of trail cameras all over different parts of the property. We're finding deer daily that we didn't know was here, and being able to put those all that data into Hunt Force, this stand needs to be hunted with high percentage in the morning over the evening, so you're just you're targeting these certain deer, turkeys, whatever, and it allows you to know which stands that we should be hunting at the right time.
One thing about living here on the farm is Big Mike learns these deer, and he's got a lot of history with a buck they called Split G1.
G1 buck was one that, as a 1.5-year-old, he had a Split G1. That's why we named him Split G1, actually. Never had it again, but the name stuck with him.
Well, during that time period, his left ear started drooping, you know, and it made him look, you know, a little unique. I mean, you know, you could see the Split G1, then you could see that drooping ear.
And as he got older, he just stayed. He liked staying around here. We've got a big Antler King food plot that he stayed in for every year and just hung around this spot, and it grew into a heck of a 5.5-year-old deer.
Can you see him?
Yeah, he's just standing there behind
the
trees.
He's right behind the trees. I can't see him. He's fixing, he flipped his tail. He's fixing to walk, guys.
I can't find him in the camera up there. It's too dark right now.
Hey, that's G1, Michael. That's G1.
He's going to walk out on the food plot, I bet. Yeah. You come around where those does are right there.
Buddy David gave me this hat for my birthday, my 62nd birthday actually. And I told him I was going to kill a deer wearing this hat. You saw it happen.
You killed the deer.
Look right over there.
I believe he come down this trail. Holy moly. Look at that dang deer. Good Lord of mercy. You talking about a truck. You talking about a truck. Look at the size of that thing. He's bigger than I am. Look at the neck on that joker. G1, I knew me and you'd cross paths real close one day, buddy.
That's a beautiful deer.
Look how dark them horns are. Man, he had six on his right side last year, which I have his antler laying on my mantle at the house that I picked up, and I have an antler from year before last that I picked up laying on the mantle off this same deer right here. But this time I'm going to pick them both up together.
So you finally found the other side, dude.
I finally got the other side right there. That's the results right there of proper management and proper nutrition. That's why I like to hunt right there.
But typically in August, September, we start planting food plots that consist of red zone, peas type stuff. And then come behind that with the brassicas for the wintertime stuff, clover. And it has really, really increased the deer population around here. I mean, the quality of the deer has gone up. I mean, this deer that I shot this year, I mean, he was 250-pound buck. You know, I mean, it's real unusual in this vicinity of Georgia to kill a deer that big.
We've been farming all of our lives.
We work hard so we can enjoy hunting.
With Antler King products, we know our whitetails are getting the vitamins and minerals they need to remain healthy and grow bigger antlers.
It's clear we've made the right choice.
Antler King, bigger bucks, healthier deer.
A bow hunter expects performance, expects precision, and a bow hunter does not compromise. The all-new Halo X-Ray. Improved angle intelligence technology for better angle compensation. 6 times the magnification for precise calculations. Scan mode for constant ranging and trigger fast readings, even when things get in the way. Outperforming any competition in its price class. Halo Rangefinder. Never compromise, never miss.
Holy cow, $15.99, $12.99, Buck Bomb. Dang, all the Buck Bomb products are $9.99? Well, this is easy. Buck Bomb, Buck Bomb.
More bang for your buck.
Usually around Thanksgiving, we always try to hunt together here, just as a family and friends. And that Thanksgiving afternoon, Dad and I went up to a northern part of our property on a stand that you never know what's going to show up. There's a lot of good bucks in there, and they just come out of this thick stuff. And that afternoon was no different. We've been in the stand about an hour, and here comes a buck running two does, and he comes right in.
That way? Yeah, right there, right there. Find your hole right there. See, he's coming right down to the other edge, right? Oh, I see him right there, I see him. I don't see him. Okay. You got him. I can't find him. Yeah, I got him.
He's behind some stuff.
I'm on him.
He's behind some stuff.
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. I killed my biggest buck ever here.
I think you killed both of your biggest bucks ever here on Thanksgiving.
You're probably right, on Thanksgiving. It's time to be in the woods in the South right here, I'm telling you. God, that side wraps around so dang far. That's a fine buck right there, Dad. Long beans, big old tines. That's the first time I've seen that one.
Me too. Thank you, Lynn. I appreciate it, buddy.
Because you probably wouldn't let me see him if you saw him first, would you?
Little hole. I found a little old hole. I didn't have much of nothing to shoot through, a little old bitty hole. And he stopped in it, coming across this pine. He was actually standing right there when I shot him. And he just did a flip-flop right over here and wound him up. But golly, that joker's got some tine length.
At the Lee Farm, it ain't just about the guys getting in the woods. The ladies get in on the hunting, too. And Beth is heading out with Big Mike.
There's a deer.
What do you think now?
Well,
it looks like an 8-pointer.
Yeah. Let's reload just in case. Because it was a little chilly this morning.
No, it was cold this morning.
And we had a buck come out, and we watched him for a brief moment.
Boretha type buck.
And I shot him. So we're going to go find him now.
Let's go get that dog. There's no doubt that Beth made a good hit on that thing. I mean, there's a blood trail that wide. Look, laying right down there.
All right.
Martini's done found him. He done gone up there and got him and come back.
All right, let's go check
him
out.
I see a white belly. Let's go see what it is.
Martini, did you find him, buddy?
Beth, I believe you put the smack down on that boy. She's a behind-the-scenes kind of girl, but she's in front of the scene today. She made me get up and go hunting this morning.
Don't believe everything he says.
Anyhow, Christmas morning. Good job, my girl. Good
Thank
job.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
I pretty much do these food plots year round. I mean, I'm involved in some type of deer preparation all year long. Of course, I like to see deer. You know, I like to shoot one occasionally. I like to see a good buck. I mean, it gets your old heart going. But I like to do that to share that with other people. And you get, you know, Beth, she hunts up here a lot. Mike hunts up here a lot. I mean, it's just, you know, just a little different level when you can share all that with your family. You know, it's just a good deal there.
Backwoods Life is brought to you by these quality companies: Antler King, bigger bucks, healthier deer; Muzzy Broadheads, bad to the bone; Hawk Sport Optics, bringing new focus to your world; Quality Archery Designs, focus on the shot, we'll take care of the rest; Ozonics, scent control that works; HuntForce.com, find your game; Ghost Blind, total concealment in any environment; Lethal Human Scent Elimination, be certain, be lethal; Hunter Safety System, dedicated to saving hunters' lives; Bill Jordan's Realtree, family, friends, and the outdoors; Game Plan Gear, advanced hunting systems; Black Eagle Arrows, superior carbon technology; Knockout Lighted Knocks, finally a frustration-free lighted knock; Mammoth Coolers, the best cooler since the Ice Age; by Spot Hog See Easy Reflective Outdoor Products, Steady Stock, and by these great companies.